Hello, Simon. So guys, today I'll show you my budget build car camping. Okay, let's talk about the basic stuff. This is my favorite mod so far. Raised platform meant for plywood. Just your cheap plywood screwed together. No fancy drawer system, because it's not only really expensive, it adds a lot of weight to your car. And this is a really heavy car in stock configuration. So it serves a purpose. You can put all your gear and tools for off-roading and camping underneath, and you have a raised platform, so depending on the car, when I turn down the seats, I have another part of it that just leans over, and I have a flat surface to sleep on for me and my dog. Comfortably two people could sleep on it, and dog on the front seat, but it's just me and my dog solo camping. So I'll show you now how it works. So you remove the headrests, put it down on the seat of this one. So this is your cheap 12 volt cooler. I'll show you about it, what I have in it. So you don't need for 2 or 3 days camping, you don't need an expensive freezer. Good enough. flashback. Let's check out our cooler, what we have here. So. Yeah. You don't know what this is, but this is traditional Slav or side dish for holidays. Board. Sausages, yeah, and now we'll go for a nice beer. I've never tried this beer before. It's Imperial Stout from Germany, and we'll try it. Cheers. Good beer. Good girl.
Just one piece, okay?
Well, it's beer o'clock.
No, it's not for you.
Want some?
No.
Mine. Beer is mine.
Yeah, that is in the distance is my hometown, and there's still some fog on the sea, but maybe in the morning we'll see the bay in the sunrise.
We are going to sleep now, and I'll see you in the morning, okay? Yeah.
Well, someone decided to say good morning. She's bored, wants to go out. Me, I don't want to go out right now. As you can see, it sucks. Light rain, strong heavy winds, and cold. Really cold. And fog, of course. The night was pretty cold. The winds kept getting stronger and stronger. It even knocked down my tarp. One anchor was pulled from the ground. So I gotta get up in the night and assemble the tarp so it doesn't get torn or broken. And continue to sleep. Morning is, everything is foggy, everything's wet. Now I'm gonna clear out the stuff and make my coffee inside the car. I don't feel like lighting fire right now in this wet weather. And so some morning coffee.